The Americas has a successful history of eliminating communicable diseases, including some of the neglected of tropical diseases. Currently, the region is on track to eliminate EOS, lymphatic filariasis, onchocerciasis, schistosomiasis, soil-transmitted helminthiasis, trachoma, and human rabies transmitted by dogs. To support this effort, it is necessary to establish and strengthen intersectoral actions that involve decision makers, program managers, health workers, civil society, academia, scientific societies, and other relevant stakeholders. It is also critical to increase research and innovation to develop new diagnostic methods and treatments to reduce the burden of these diseases and their consequences. PAHO stands ready to provide our countries with the technical cooperation and support required for their efforts in preventing, controlling, and eliminating these diseases under the principle of leaving no one behind. Let's work together to tackle neglected tropical diseases to improve the lives of all communities in the Americas. Thank you.